You are a very sensual young woman, mm-hmm. passionate.
Yes.
Is Bill Clinton a sensuous, passionate man?
Gosh, I'll probably get in trouble for saying this, but...
Not in any more trouble than you've already been in, Monica.
I have immunity.
Every day, I had to go and look at fashion shows. Mm. And then I had to have lunch at Maxime's and drink champagne. And then I had to smell all the perfume at Dior. I mean, it was so trying.
Good evening, I'm Barbara Walters. There are two interesting anniversaries this week. 20 years ago Tuesday, the Russian Sputnik went into orbit. And 50 years ago Thursday, silent movies became talkies. We'll remember and we'll bring you all the day's top stories.
Are you sorry you didn't burn the tapes?
Ms. Reagan, was there a point when you thought your husband might die?
I don't want this to sound insulting. I'm just going to be straight with you. But you are somewhat eccentric, to say the least.
How do you say goodbye to something like 50 years in television?